What's up, guys? Welcome back to Bass with Bryce. Today I have a special video for you, showing you how to use a wacky rigged Senko worm to catch bass in summer. I'm going to be using a Yumdinger, green pumpkin colored. I usually use a 4-inch, but today I only have a 5-inch, and I'm going to be using a VMC octopus hook to put it on. So what you're going to do, once you have that hook tied on, you're going to hook the worm right through the middle of the hook. And usually you want to make sure that there's a barb so it helps to keep the worm on, or else you'll lose your worm all day. What you're going to do, you're going to cast it out. And after you've casted, you're going to do, wait 10 seconds so it has time to sink down. Then, what I usually like to do, I'll twitch it twice, and then I'll wait 5 seconds, and I'll repeat that. If I ever feel any bites, I might give it one twitch and then wait for a while so it can sink down. Most of the bites that I get are when it falls down, because it has such a slight movement. And I'll get back to you guys if I catch any fish on the wacky rigged worm. Hit that water back with a...
Wacky. That's my worm. And I just let it sit. He's like, oh. back here if you can.
Wow, as soon as I turn the camera off, I get this big guy.